for us to tell you, and no matter what, no thing, no matter how powerful and mighty, has ever had something like this. Then you must have been to the people, to Daniel. The wise men from the Babylonian, the Babylonian wise men were trying to get that dream from the king. Daniel had a different approach. Daniel went to the king and he said to the king, "Give us time, king. We'll come back. Listen, we know what to do. they were basing all of this on who they knew their God to be. They stood united in Babylon. This was not the first crisis they had in Babylon. Matter of fact, Babylon experienced itself was a big crisis. They were taken from their homeland. They witnessed their homeland and their temple being torn down. They witnessed the destruction and devastation of their nation, and their nation being taken into captivity by the pagan nation or kingdom of Babylon. Yet, for them, their God was still the same God. He was still in control, and he was still mighty to save. Thought you were telling a lie. When you went through these questionnaires and they asked you all kind of information, you wondered sometimes what answer they wanted. You came, you felt strange, and you needed people. Needed some people who share the same values. You started looking for a church for it. You know, many of us have been to several churches. You say, no, not this one. You may have gone to one and you've gone through all the routine and they didn't even pay you any money. You went to another one and you didn't quite get the word that you were used to getting. You said, no, I can't stay here. I'm used to getting the word of God. Not some little homely watered down thing. How many of us have we looked at a job, we found that it was so difficult, certain and
give us gifted leaders to help us to hold our gifts and to improve our gifts and to teach us the word so that he can have a life.
Sure.